Look at that turd blower. Ooh. This is a Rafa's mom's ass adapter.
To fit my pecker.
You like it, huh?
Today I have a shop update for you guys. We have a piece of equipment we need to assemble, and I want to show you guys some of the customer jobs I've been working on for that sweet bass van money. So far, I can afford 3 tweeters and a half ferret capacitor. Roll the shitty clip. Right after this word from our sponsor, Raid Shadow Legends. Raid Shadow Legends will take you to the world of dark fantasy and realism. Collect, equip, train, and upgrade your team of heroes in order to start a journey of a lifetime. From these blue shards, I got 3 awesome champions, all with their own unique abilities. Corpulent Cadaver, Tashada, and Honor Guard. No matter if you get a good shard or a bad shard, they are all still useful. Level up good shards and use them. Bad shards can be sacrificed in order to level up your good champions. Challenge yourself to your edge in the ongoing tournaments. Compete against the entire Raid community while fighting the Spider's Den, Ice Golem's Peak, the Almighty Fire Knight, or the Notorious Dragon in order to win awesome rewards and rare artifacts. Go to the video description and click on the links. If you are a new player, you will get 100,000 silver plus 2 clan boss keys, 10 mystery shards, and a free champion, the Executioner. All this treasure will be waiting for you here. These special rewards are only available for the next 30 days for new players. Click the links in the video description to try Raid Shadow Legends. Thank you, Raid, for sponsoring this episode. Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc. and NVX. Buy genuine Soundman iPad dash kits at soundman.co and find high quality car audio equipment at nvx.com. We are also sponsored by US Alternators, Down for Sound Shop, and Audio Control. Oh, what is this? This is from our friends at Audio Control. Oh, baby. This is some stuff for the iPad wiring packages that are on the website. We have some Audio Control stuff. This is for a 2-channel package. You can have this volume knob with the overdrive. And it comes with a couple other parts that give you audio out from the iPad into the overdrive. So you can have a dash mounted volume control similar to the T-Bird. Son of a bitch! Oh, what is this? Oh, yeah. This is a 6-channel 1200 watt amplifier with DSP processor built in, baby. Damn! This is for my buddy Dave at Outlaw Garage. They build cool cars from the ground up, and they're putting this baby in it. Pay up, sucker. Where is it? Give me the money. Ooh! This is the patented Grizzly Cyclone Dust Separator, baby. We need to take a look at this, baby. Look at the Grizzly. We got one of these. Look at that. Look at. For shizzle, my grizzle. Look at this. Oh, look at that tape job. Come on. What kind of Chinese child would do such a job? I have to trim this and make it nice.
Look at this little hose, huh? Look at that little sucker.
Wow. Look at that pecker adapter, baby. That's a uni pecker.
It's like the bra Lady Gaga wears.
Shit! What is this titty?
Oh yeah, look at, oh, look at, oh.
Check this out, it has a fill line for Dr. Phil. Dr. Phil D's nuts in your mouth. Okay, now. So I got the new dust shoe for the router. See all that plastic already in that bag? That bag, I just emptied it and it's almost full. And it's a pain in the ass to empty because you have to clamp this bag on there. And the bags are expensive, so you try to save the bag. Clamp it back on there. A hole got poked in it. There's a piece of duct tape. So what the separator does, it sits next to the vacuum, and that bottom outlet goes to the separator. and then the separator goes to this, and the cyclone doesn't allow any dust to get into the bag. Because this top bag is a filter, and that's where the dust collects. So that'll stay empty, and then you just have to empty that bottom bin.
We're gonna rotate this bucket.
Oh no!
Look at these balls, huh?
We're gonna insert these balls into here. These are threaded holes. So these are gonna thread right in, baby. It's not threading. Oh, this is nice. For Shizzly, my grizzly. Look at this, baby. This thing sucks, baby. Yeah! Applying tapadero. This is ducting tape. So I don't want to hear no bullshit comments about using stupid tape. Okay? Oh, fuck, I ripped it. Don't be a shitty little turd blower. Okay, now here's what we're gonna do. Oh, this is nice. Nice tape job. Oh, swing it up the middle. That's Grizzly, baby. That is Grizzly, my Nizzly. Is that bad? So far, I think the Grizzly Dust Cyclone sucks. But I'll let you know as soon as I test it. To find out for sure. Roll the shitty clip. Somebody give me a grizzlectomy. Cause damn! That's looking nice! Look at her. Look at the cyclone unit. Okay, now the dust is gonna go into the cyclone and separate into the unit. Here, look at this. I like it. Look at the grizzle on it. It's got two port units. Come on out, Chop Vac. Come on out, little R2-D2. All right, come on, little buddy. Come on out, little buddy. We're gonna operate on you. Oh, look at this. Okay, we're gonna undo the hoselet and empty this bag. Loosening belt unit. I'll cut the bag. This is our little Wi-Fi plug. Check this out.
That's fast.
That way I could put this on a timer or turn this off from home if something's running on the router. Yeah, it works really fast over the internet too. Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high-output alternator from U.S. Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com. Audio Control has what you need to make your good stereo system sound better. Take a look at Audio Control's full line of equalizers, line drivers, digital signal processors, and more at audiocontrol.com. You probably heard the news. Due to recent events, I may have to cancel the base van build. I'm not talking about the Roni. Crystalia just got called out for trying to get with some 16-year-old boobies. Maybe you heard of it. I can't be building a white van with a mustache like this at this time.
Shit!
He thought because each booby was 16, that meant she was 32. No. He blew it for me! Here's what we got going on here. This is the 11-inch Lancer. We had some touch-up. We got to get back to this, sand this down, primer these spots, get it up in the paint room, get it painted black. Let's get a flat black finish with the flat black. Now I'd like to update you guys on my next batch of customer dash mods that I've been working on. Roll the shitty clip.
Split!
This is ready to go. I made a template for a din hole.
Ooh, shit! Shit!
So we're gonna cut this hole out. This customer is also sending the vents for me to glue in because these tabs are all fucking super thin. So we'll get the din hole cut, get his vents glued back in, glue this last remaining clip on so it has some clipability. I wonder if he'll want my van. Maybe he could hide out in it for a little while. What am I supposed to do now? I guess this means my mural idea is off. I was gonna do a side mural of R. Kelly pissing on Michael Jackson's butt cheeks when he was in the Jackson 5. Giving him the Jackson 2. I don't know. Roll the shitty clip. This is the Camaro Galaxy Tab A. This one's pretty damn good. I just need to body work in this edge. I think that's it, brother. This thing's almost done. This is getting painted flat black.
Ooh, this is a 10.2-inch kit for the Ramalama Ding Dong. Damn!
Good. This one's gonna be a bitch. First, we need to dismantle this unit. Oh, there's some plastic tabs that have been melted in place because Dodge, the people at Dodge are a bunch of idiots!
They fucking melted together like that for you, bunch of turd-blowing assholes, huh?
Excuse me, can I help you? Someone came in. I had another customer ask me if he could get his dash panel painted fat black.
Fat black? It's flat black, you idiot. What are you talking about? What are you trying to say?
This is 11 for the Kodiak. Look at this fat black dash panel.
Shit.
This needs to be cut out and slapped in here, nice and horny-like.
Ooh.
Look at that son of a fucking...
Ooh!
Okay, I'll get back with you in about 60, 70, 45 minutes, maybe 30, 70 hours. I'll be back with you in just 1 minute. We're gonna get these going and get them checked. Here's another box from Audio Control. Oh, baby. This is a 6XS. This will take one input from the iPad and auto sense and give you four RCA outputs. Two for the front, low pass and high pass, a high pass out for the rear, and a subwoofer output with crossovers built in.
Damn!
Take a look at the iPad wiring packages we have up at soundman.co. Go take a look at it. Look at it. Look at this thing. Look at it. Oh, damn. Look at it. Oh, shit. Look how nice it is.
Shit!
Ooh. What we got here? These are the vents for the Colorado dash.
Ooh!
I cut the din hole for this baby. Okay, so this is nice. I could get this back together. Yeah, those clips are busted out. They're never gonna hold the vents in, so we'll just glue these in like that. Oh, baby. Look at that.
Shit.
Looks nice.
Shit.
Let me get the boat of these. Get a boat of these in here. Get up on in, up in, get. Oh, get to getting like this, get to getting like this. Oh, what's this shit? Look at that. Look how she's gonna look. Ooh. Ooh. Look at this beaut. I just painted this one. I may see a flaw coming back over here, but I'll let this paint fully dry and shrink and see what she looks like. I almost dropped it. Oh shit, look what you guys almost did. You almost fucked all that work and you almost fucked it up. Look at that. Look at all that work you almost fucked up. I'll be back in 2 minutes, 3 minutes. Get back with me in about seven.
Ooh, look at the lamps.
Look at this one. This is the Kodiak, baby. We got this mocked out. This was kind of a crazy angle. This dash has a weird shape to it, so it was kind of hard to get it in there looking like with some kind of symmetricity. You know what I'm saying with this? Look at this. This is epoxied into place. So this needs to be, I'll pop this vent off next, start grinding all this down and slap it with some Bogarelli. Oh baby, will you see the next one? Get back to me about 5, 10, 15. This one has a little bit of wetness going on to it. It's a little damp. We just painted this. I body worked the inside of this edge. This is the Camaro Samsung Tab A. AC controls go down here. He has a nice DIN opening. Put his buttons in the button area. Next, I have to carefully dismantle this turd and figure out how I'm gonna make this shit. How am I gonna? This Dodge panel is gonna be tough because of its low quality. Quality? Can't speak. It goes Ford, Chevy, Dodge in the quality tier. Dodge is a bunch of third-class turd blowers.
What the fuck is this piece of dismantling turdlet.
Alright, let's see what that does for us. We missed one here. Got another one right here. You guys missed that one. Okay, now we're gonna pop this out like this. Oh, pop it. Pop her loose. Get on out of there, you dumb little. Okay, good. Good. Now what we gotta do here? Oh, I wanna keep these. This is getting tight. It would be cool if I can keep this a little bit of the side wood. Y'all wanna see some side wood? But what I gotta do, this is getting tight because I gotta fit this up in here. Oh. I could probably trim this down. If I trim this down, cut this out.
Yeah.
I can slide this in, attach that in, and maybe we can leave a little bit of side wood. I don't know if that's gonna work. After the recent good news on Twitter, the base fan build is back on. Chris D'Elia said he didn't do it. I don't know if he's lying or not, but for now I can continue my plans to get my transplant down to here and grow my hair out long and build my white van with no door handles. On top of it, I got an offer to buy the van from Danny Masterson of That 70s Show. I bet he wish he masturbated, son. Is that a bad one? Of the name joke? I bet he wish he masturbated instead of raping the bitches. Anyway, he said he's looking for a van with a little bit, something for a little bit newer because of his 70s van. That van already has 3 rapes on its title. And he agreed to make an appearance on the show. And he likes my mural idea for the side mural with the Michael Jackson and Jackson 5 with the R. Kelly butt cheeks. Roll the clip. Looks like I could remove this wood grain.
Removing wood grain. Oh. Oh, my thumb. Oh.
Oh, look at that wood. Look at the grain of the mahogany. That is going to be sweet and horny.
Shit.
Look at her. Thank you to Raid and all of our sponsors. Be sure you guys use the links in the video description to check out our sponsors. It really helps the show and it helps the companies who support our show. Thank you guys so much. We'll see you next time. Purchase industry-leading iPad dash kits from the originator at soundman.co. Your car deserves the best. Update your car with an iPad dash kit from soundman.co. Find high-quality car audio gear at nvx.com. NVX is committed to audio quality and innovation. Their high-end car audio components are rated accurately, and they've been proven to perform since 2011. Try NVX at nvx.com.